grandma. She's sick. Okay, Mom. Hello, little Red Riding Hood. How are you doing? Good, Bad Wolf. How are you doing? Good. I know a way you can get to Grandma's house.
Which way is it?
It's over there.
Oh, thanks!
She's gone. I can take a shortcut now.
Hey, give me your suit.
Ah! Okay, let's see. Which way did the wolf say Grandma's house was again? Oh, yeah. I just have to go past these trees. Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have.
The better to see you with.
Oh, Grandma, what big ears you have.
The better to hear you with.
Oh, Grandma, what big heart you have.
The better to love you with.
Oh, Grandma, what big nose you have.
The better to smell you with.
Oh, Grandma, what big mouth you have.
The better to eat you with.
Oh, that... What? Let me out of this nutcase house!
What? I need to cut a wolf? Go in there and have a toast that he's dead. A toast that the wolf is dead and we will never hear from him again. Now, let's eat.
Huh? That was delicious. Bye. Now, on the way back to my house, I won't take any advice from any animals. Hi, sweetie. How was your visit at Grandma's? Okay, a wolf chased me, and then a guy cut him in half, and then we went inside and had a toast and ate food.
Oh, wow, that sounds like a big adventure. It was.